Manchester United consider it increasingly likely they will re-sign injured centre-forward Zlatan Ibrahimovic, and a deal could be completed as early as this month. Ibrahimovic, 35, is out until the new year with a serious knee ligament injury which he suffered during United's Europa League tie with Anderlecht last April, but manager Jose Mourinho is keen to have him enlisted for the knockout stages of the Champions League. Despite finishing 6th in the Premier League last season, Mourinho's team became the 5th English club last season to qualify for the Champions League after beating Ajax 2-0 in the Europa League final in May. Goals from Frenchman and former holder of the world record transfer fee Paul Pogba and Chris Smalling were enough to send the Red Devils back into Europe's elite competition after a one-year absence. United's Europa League triumph became Zlatan's 33rd major title in his career, and the former Sweden international and captain has never had a trophy-less career since he began his career at Ajax in 2001. The Swedish superstar, who scored 17 Premier League goals in 17 appearances for United, has been given permission he use the club's facilities at Carrington to aid his rehab even though his contract ended last summer. He was pictured last week enjoying a summer break in St. Tropez. The terms of his proposed short-term contract will be greatly reduced from last season when he signed for PSG. But with Ibrahimovic's recovery thought to be progressing well, United are sure he will be part of their plans later in the season and are prepared to show willing by offering terms sooner rather than later.